this is the setup. I'm going to do a pull on some brass. I'm going to make a lead pipe. I've got my brass, annealed brass washer here as the first run. I'm going to get it in the middle. I'm going to draw it through this plate, through this washer, mandrel here, stock here. It's going to pop through this first run, but first I'm going to draw it. This is my drawing bench. It's going to move a bit through the tubing. It's going to expand this portion here, and it'll get flush at the end. And then it'll stop popping, then it'll pop through that washer there. They're still in the center. Feel good. Sometimes I pull the mandrel through. Everything looks good now. Wear your safety glasses. There we go. Let's go with a bang. Slow it down a little. There it is. That's why we got the safety strap. So there's the first pull. Take the that's that. And now I've got a new die on here. It's a wider die, but it's going to compress this front end in the first few inches. We'll see, this is the first time you use it. The objective of this die is to pin this down to the mandrel better. Now we just simply turn it around and pull the die off. Now we're going to pull this thing off the other side. There it is. There's a step there. We'll smooth that out in the last run. I'm just using some anhydrous lanolin to create some lubricant between the part and the die. So it doesn't stick. Where we're at with that. Pull that off. There's what it looks like. Let's see. There we go. There are two steps in there. I will try to smooth it out with a one more nail washer. I'm going to try something different. I'm going to try a non-annealed brass washer. Let's see how it goes. I don't think it'd be catastrophic. I can stop before it gets too tough, but we'll see. The idea here is I want to smooth down these ridges. And if I use an annealed one, it's not going to bring it down. There's the non-annealed washer. Okay, final annealed washer. Right in the center. I'm just going to crank it up. This will be fast. Last step, lead pipe off the mandrel. For that, I have a pulling die, just a flat edge that I use to pull it through the draw bench. I may have to apply some heat. The heat will be on this portion right here. Yeah. Okay, we'll do some smoothing and some measuring and see what happens. All right, there it is. The yellow brass lead pipe made on the H mandrel. It's a shorty, but that's what I want for this particular application. It's got a 349 Venturi. Nice thick wall. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. I put it on the lathe and I machine the end so I get nice crisp edges.